All right, well, I am going to actually debut a new song. I mean, I wrote it like a few years ago, but I've never performed it before. So that can mean one of two things. Well, it does mean one of two things. You're witnessing history. That's the first thing.
Woo!
And with that history also comes the fact that I could totally mess this up.
Yes.
So we'll see what happens. But this is a song called Wild Wild West Part 1, and you will hear parts 2 through 5 throughout this year. So. I walked in the saloon and I grabbed a seat. I needed a drink, get to rest my feet. I saw her over there by the record machine. She looked like a cowgirl from an old western scene. Her gun was locked and loaded, ready to let it fly. She said, come along with me, boy, and I'll take you for a ride. She handed me a lasso and a lock and loaded gun. We were like Bonnie and Clyde or a band on the run. She said, we'll never know just what'll happen next, but that's the risk that you take in the wild, wild west. We went in the casino to see what we could find. Saw the money on the table, saw the riches on my mind. She said, just show everyone your time's in 44. They'll hand you the money and we'll head for the door. Her gun was locked and loaded, ready to let it fly. She said, come along with me, boy, and I'll take you for a ride. She handed me a lasso and a lock and load of gun. We were like Bonnie and Clyde or a band on the run. She said, I'll never know just what'll happen next, but that's the risk that you take in the wild, wild west. We saw the sheriff and his men starting to close in. It seems like they caught on, they know where we've been. We'll leave them in the dust as we ride off in the sun. We're still locked and loaded with the bullets in the gun. Her gun was locked and loaded, ready to let it fly. She said, come along with me, boy, and I'll take you for a ride. She handed me a lasso and a lock and loaded gun. We were like Bonnie and Clyde or a band on the run. She said, I'll never know just what'll happen next, but that's the risk that you take in the wild, wild west. Thank you very much.